you bring your glasses?
What glasses?
Don't you wear glasses?
Oh, dear me, no. Whatever gives you that idea?
You've got the most peculiar vision I ever saw.
Why do you say that?
Because you're reading that book upside down.
But I'm no such thing.
Not you, the book.
Oh. Isn't it silly, though?
What is it, astigmatism?
No, just blind as a bat.
Me too.
Oh, really? Then why aren't you wearing glasses?
I am wearing glasses.
Well, there you are.
I used to be like that. For years, I went around banging into fire plugs and shaking hands with lampposts, all because I didn't want to be called Four Eyes. And then something happened which cured me of that sort of thing forever.
What was that?
One evening, I said hello to three different fellows I owed money to.
But it's different with girls, don't you think?
How is it?
Well, you know what they say about girls who wear glasses.
What are you talking about?
Men aren't attentive to girls who wear glasses.
Did you ever try it? You brought them with you, didn't you?
Yes.
And why don't you put them on and find out for yourself?
With you?
Why not?
Well.
Now, look, if you're worried about me, I'll tell you right now, before you put them on, I already think you're quite a strudel.
Honestly?
Absolutely. I've thought so from the first minute I saw you.
Well, if you really think so.
Go ahead, put them on. You're crazy.
No.
You look better with them on.
I do?
Gives your face a certain mystery.
No kidding.
And distinction, a certain kind of distinction.
Well, what do you know about that?
You're already a very good-looking girl, you know, if you don't mind my saying so.
No, not at all.
And the glasses, that particular type, gives your face a very interesting difference.
You don't think they make me look like an old maid?
I've never seen anybody in my whole life that reminded me less of an old maid. Sight was me. I had to have some proof. That's why I had to get back here and get this check.
Well, how do you like that?
Then when I found out he'd gone to Kansas City, I jumped on a plane. He's either going to kick in with the money or I'm going to break his neck.
Is that where he is? Kansas City?
So I understand.
Well, why are you going to Atlantic City?
Who's going to Atlantic City?
Doesn't this plane go to Atlantic City?
What are you talking about? This is a Midland Sky Chief.
Are you kidding?
Of course not. We should be in Kansas City in about 20 minutes. Why?
Oh, nothing. Just one of those things. Go on. Tell me some more.